college fashion show, and eventually my enthusiasm for fashion just started growing. And the passion started building, and then I was like, okay, full on for modeling after that, because I won the top model, the top, what do you call that? Yeah, the top model contest. Mm-hmm. And after that, I won a few assignments here and there for Kingfisher and all those things, and started off with small professional modeling in Bangalore. And it was my grandmother, in fact, who told me to try out for the Glad Rags contest. No, 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 don't fuck with my heart. Baby girl, you make me feel, you know you make me feel so real. I love you more than your sex appeal, cause you're that girl.
In India and around, are you the next Kelly Doji?
Well, I wouldn't put it that way, but I would say I'm following his footsteps. And Kelly Doji, having his own identity, I think I would also do something very similar to what he's been doing. But we have our own milestones to achieve, you know, because Kelly Doji, he's more into Tamil films these days, and he's, believe me, he's really successful in the South Indian industry. So it might take me some time as of now, because I'm a science student. I thought of taking, you know, saying why not? You never know. As the trend might change, you might be in demand one day. Come across a lot of North Indians, in fact, you know, from Kashmir and Himachal Pradesh. A lot of talents there. So there are a lot of contestants in my time who had come down there, and I faced a lot of challenges.
These judges, would you like to be, and why?
That's simple. As I say, I would like to be John Abraham, because he's my idol. It may be a common choice, but I believe he's a man of charisma, and he's also shown the youths of today what it takes to take a big leap from an ordinary life to a life of stardom, and with modeling being his priority. Thank you very much.
Biker's collection from Fast Track.
How many you have, man?
Oh, I'd like to invite on stage Mrs. Maureen Vadia, unke liye zordar taaliyan, and along with her all our esteemed judges. जैसा कि आप सब जानते हैं कि हर ग्लैड रैग्स प्रतियोगिता से पहले यहाँ पर होता है सब अवार्ड्स, जो कुछ दिन पहले हुआ था और उसके रिजल्ट्स मेरे हाथ में हैं। वो सब अवार्ड्स के लिए मिस्टर एंड मिस एलिगेंट आईएफबी की तरफ से मैं चाहता हूँ कि पूजा बेदी ये अवार्ड उनको दे। मिस्टर एंड मिस एलिगेंट, the mega model is number 20, Paljor Gyabak. Yeah. Glad Rags Best Model in the Sub Awards, I would like Miss Sabina Chopra from Lakme to give away this sash, and that goes to contestant number 20, Paljor Gyabak. Glad Rags Best Model in the Sub Awards.
I'm really concentrating on modeling as of now. And apart from that, also, I've set up an academy in Bangalore.
You know you got me with your pistol, shot me and I'm here helplessly in love, and nothing can stop me. You can't stop me once I started, can't return me once you bought it. I'm coming, baby, don't doubt it, so let's be about it.